I'm Russell Eastman at Lounge ON20 in the heart of Midtown Sacramento. Today I'll be making you one of their house specialties, the Rhubarb Martini. This drink is a kind of reminiscent of a classic cocktail, the Martinez, being that it's gin, vermouth, and a little bit of bitters. We fruit it up with ripe gin, which has an orange pithy tone. Some Dolin Vermouth Blanc, which is a French vermouth. About 5 dashes of rhubarb bitters. We use Fee Brothers, but there's plenty of bitters out there. And just a splash of simple syrup, just to give it a little bit of sweetness. Give this a stir. So we stir this cocktail because it's almost entirely booze. On drinks like this, especially with gin, it doesn't want to be shaken and all jumbled up. It likes to remain kind of what it is, and it keeps the integrity and the viscosity of it. It also gives less dilution rate. You get about an ounce of water when you stir it, about an ounce and a half when you shake it. Go ahead and strain this off. Lastly, we garnish with a couple of beautiful strawberry hearts. Rhubarb Martini.